How much is he able to get involved now? Because I know he's itching to get that playbook, to invent the play, to design the playbook around his brilliant quarterback.
Really, once in a decade. Yeah.
Right. Well, I mean, the good thing right now is that they've been having all of these Zoom virtual meetings and workouts, so to say. So I know in the conversations that I've gotten to do with Zac Taylor, like he's telling us that like Joe Burrow is really embracing this offense and putting everything he has into it right now. Zac shared that how he'll test Joe during some of like the offensive virtual meetings. And so you have all the guys on the screen, and that he'll test Joe about like what everyone's assignment is, and they'll kind of like go down the order and make sure that everyone is on the same page, knows the play in and out. So, I mean, I know that Zac, I'm sure, would love to have Joe in person and just get a chance to work like hands-on with Joe and a lot of the other new faces that are going to be on this Bengals team this 2020 season. But you know, so far I'd say everything, they're doing everything as best they can virtually, and that, you know, Zac's as confident as he probably could be doing everything virtually and having to try to like teach a rookie quarterback the ropes and the playbook. But I mean, all signs show that Joe Burrow is the real deal so far. And I know all of us can't wait to actually see him in person.